This is Ecardo facecam. I connect to the Fabon low-cost UVC webcam to HDMI adapter, and then facecam will become HDMI output. Then I connect to the Enter Mini Pro. This is a MultiView PGN.
Hi everyone, this is Ecardo facecam USB 3 UVC camera. Could we turn the facecam into the HDMI and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro and the display on the TV monitor? It is not very easy. In the world, most of USB 3 UVC camera can support not only USB 3 mode but also the USB 2 mode. For example, Logitech Brio 4K camera, Avermedia USB 3 UVC camera, they can support not only USB 3 but also USB 2. When we buy the UVC to HDMI adapter in the market, almost of these adapters cannot support the USB 3 mode. For example, last time I bought this adapter in the Amazon, UVC webcam input and the HDMI output. Let me do the test. UVC webcam input and the HDMI output. I connect to the Enter Mini Pro channel 1 and give the power. I turn the PGN. You see? It just always show the mark. It do not turn on this camera. It is not easy to make a USB 3 input port and then become HDMI output adapter. It is not very easy, but we can use another idea. This is my company old product, Android Base UVC to HDMI adapter. It is very special. It have the USB 3 mode input. It is physical USB 3 UVC input, but it also have many disadvantages. It is run under the Android system, so its turn on time is about 30 SEC, and maybe you need a keyboard mouse to control the parameter. This is Android based UVC to HDMI adapter. Its turn on time is about 30 SEC. First, connect the DC fiber voltage. And then HDMI output connect to Enter Mini Pro. And wait 30 SEC. And then connect the USB port with this adapter. USB 3 mode. This one. Blue connector. And then we turn on the channel 1. Yes, the video display on the TV monitor. Ecardo facecam do not build in the MIC, so it do not have audio. Okay, we turn on the PGN. The video is very smooth. PGN. Yes, turn the Ecardo facecam into HDMI output and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro. It is very hard to make a standalone adapter that can support the USB 3 mode. Our company product, USB webcam stream adapter, it just supports the USB 2 mode. It cannot support the USB 3 mode. So if you want to turn the pure USB 3 webcam into HDMI output, please use this adapter. My company old product, Android based UVC to HDMI adapter. It is very cheap.